$5 to get in, but if you wear a bandana, it's only $2. All of the money raised is going to the Salvation Army to support the homes that were flooded.